The woman charged in the death of 5-year-old Darnell Taylor, Pammy Maye, was ruled competent to stand trial. According to her attorney, Maye is likely to change her plea to not guilty by insanity in the near future. Maye faces charges of aggravated murder, tampering with evidence, and abuse of a corpse. She is scheduled to make another court appearance April 25th.